Now I'll show you how to tie a fisherman's knot. Requirements: a piece of rope. Step 1. Take both the endings of the rope and cross it. The right hand end should be below the left hand end, like this. Step 2. Take a loop and tie a knot over here so that it gets quite tight. Step 3. Same on this side. Yeah, like this way. So now step 4. Just pull this and this rope, leaving both the knots as they are. I'll show you like this. So when we pull it, they'll get tighter. See, like this. I'm going to pull this rope and they'll get tight. And this is called the fisherman's knot. Thanks for watching and please do subscribe.